Dalul Beats. Holla at me.
All right, here we go.
That's what they wanted, right?
Hey, what are you doing here, Chris?
Let go.
God damn it. Hey, look, it's Rihanna.
Hey, yo, hold on.
Sucker.
Lulz bringing the ponies, I'm flipping out four. Dress fly, walking down aisles at the toy store. No Transformers, no Star Wars. The force is pulling me to the pink floors. Pinkie Pie, Tron Shy, AJ way more. Ponies than I thought, freak out. Mind's blown, grabbing like a klepto. Grinding like a jet set, pain at the self-checkout. Now we gone, I have lazy rhymes, this ain't lazy town. This is Ponyville, hottest man's around. Out of the dress, smooth to impress. Who's on the ground, don't mess with the butch one, she'll take you down. Her moves blowing big up on the Panasonic. Rain boom, spelling out a hater's doom. A hater's swoon. They chronic fans now cheering at every move. Even got the Wonderbolts kissing the flank too. She can't be stopped, bringing the storm. Clearing the skies, a tank-like flank soaring above. Grace like a dove, but even she can't run from the pink baker love. Pink Philly go twitch to twitch. Switch it up, bouncity bounce and bouncing up. All around, fourth wall breaking up. This ain't no animation error. Cause around her, physics be derping up. When her head deflates, it's all terror. But no cupcakes, that thing's never ever gonna be canon. Thanks Celestia forever, silly fandom. Sometimes,
you are so random.
That was only part one, no way I'm through. The six mares, I've only covered two. Do the math, there's only one third, dude. Walk in the class, little filly, it's time for school. But no school for the purple one, she way too cool. Born with match confused, got them all confused. Broke from prodigy, turned her parents to pottery. Celestia said you oughta be my student, so she taught her
the matrix.
And Trixie can't stand it. The GMPT claims that you vanquished. The beast that no pony alone could ever manage. The SM Major, yeah right. She could barely scratch it. Catches, that wasn't even the real deal. It was just an SM Minor, just a baby steal. And what really killed me is the color of fur of the fearsome SM Major. It was purple, Twilight's also purple. Oh no, a rhyming stalemate. Have to switch it up, Spike's soulmate. Oh wait, she's only in his dreams. No way he has a chance to tap that flank. Highs below waist. How they're even interspecies mates. All you see is pony and pony, triple X rates. We got Mrs. Cupcake and Mr. Carrot Cake, but we got no Miss Diamond Dog Pony Flank Cake. That would have been a whiny three-way down below when the doll's gray jewel caves. Guess Sambit got it straight when he claimed Harry is gray. Cause with a mare in the middle, there's some leeway. Pony cinch to stream, watching all the way on the couch, going for Bruno Mars, lazy. Sunny day, hands in my pants, am I crazy? Staying inside, watching Mullen ponies all day. More like Fluttershy. Applejack bucking on the plasma. No pain, no gain. Ended the episode only halfway through. What the buck? Trolled hard and collapsed too. Not my favorite pony to tell the truth. Ironically, she happens to be the mirror truth. Elements of harmony, she represents honesty. And honestly, she got nothing on Fluttershy. She be caring for every animal in the land and in the main six. Free for all, she eat them up. Danimals, radical bipolar flipping. By the way, all the animals are hated ended up in the trash can. The mare ain't trippin', well except maybe over her own traps, but she still be illin'. You'd almost think that she start killin', but she ain't realin' like that, she just wants love. Stat! Act a cockatrice and you'll flatline. You catch that, disobey and you'll get the stare. You can't match that, unless it's Sweetie Belle, the derail master.
Stop that!
Okay, I'ma stop that now, but I'm still cocking my lyrical shotgun. Blow! Swagbird reference, legit now. Hope I didn't confound y'all with the references abound in this super long rap thing. Wishing that I had some pony bling. Singing winter rap, but people around me thinking that this man is medication. He's out of his mind. In this place I live in, I'm one of a kind. My bronies are spreading fast, a tumor benign. Public eye catching online, offline. Yeah, real life, we on a roll. So pass forever alone. But with us, you're never alone. Some sippin' Patron, but some not sippin' Patron. I'm a tan too young, but we bronies are young and the old. And with a voice this low, man, you'd never know. Some y'all claim my verses need a work. Now my spirit rhymes so clever. It's like I'm Twilight when I write. My words are spike. Y'all letters, I'll burn you right and send you off into the night. When you're on the moon, say hi to Luna for me. Cause that's where every single hater's gonna be. Banished worth in centuries, you got some time to hate on me. But don't berate me, just love and tolerate me.
Alright. Topic checklist. Cover all six mares, check. Cover Brony Anxiety in public, check. This Tracy the Spice set this though, check. My job here is done.